Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Emily. Today we're doing a part two of my closet makeover. I'm not really doing anything unusual with it or something, but we need to finish the job. In the last video, I put that up there. Very, very struggling. But my room is a mess right now. Can't even get out. Okay, great. So, now I'm going to finish the job. So, I did get a storage bin, but I might need another. I might just use a laundry basket or something to just put up there. Because. I need something to hold big stuff that I have. So, last time I had a really bad struggle of getting it up there because it was heavy. So I think I'm gonna throw stuff in it. I made it. Okay. So, now I'm gonna put all my stuff, like big stuffies in there. So. I'm so short. I'm so tired. Not done yet. Almost done. This is the last stuffy. Yes. Okay. So I fit all of that in there. What was that? Jeez. Okay. Now I just have this like plain bag. Or whatever. I'm gonna just put like random extra stuff I have or don't want. That's trash. Trash. Keep. It's all trash. Okay. Okay. So now. My trash bag. Sailor Owen. Did you guys even see that? That was weird. My garbage guys just exploded. should do with my closet. Okay, I actually think I know how I'm doing. Okay, so how does that look? Okay. Bring you guys a bit closer. So I think now that it's all cleared out, I think I'm just about done. It's not really a makeover, but it's like just cleaning out my closet kind of thing. So we're not quite done yet. I think we're done. So, hope you guys like this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I'm just kidding. I would never do that. Hi. Hi, Titan. It's my dog. Oh my god, he scared me. Is it just me or is it like really dark in my room? Weird. I think. So we're back in my room. We always. Okay. This trash. That's my beautiful trash bag. My hair is like getting in the way. So I learned this hack. I really want you guys to see it. So you take your scarf, this, and spread it out. It looks pretty on my bed. Purple flowers on it. And then make it, into a triangle. And then take put it around your neck. Okay, make a knot. I don't know what I'm doing. Turn. And then turn it around. Put it on your head. obviously, take the two strands, tighten your thing as much as you want, and then take these strands. They're like so uneven. Kidding. You don't have to do that part. Then all your hair and then wrap them together. Oh, and you need a hair tie. I'll be right back. And then tie it like you would with a normal thing. So that's it. Looks great, fabulous, you know. So now I'm gonna close my case. That was it. I want to. Okay. So I'm gonna organize this and I'll be right back to you. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so I organized it. I'm gonna bring. Okay. Oh, snaps. Sponsoring this. But they are helping me out very, very well. It is so nice to have them. Oh yeah, my mom plays guitar. It's awesome. Ooh, snip. So it really helps me at nighttime because my parents are always downstairs watching the show. And stupid car. And I'm always upstairs playing on my tablet. This really helps me. So when my tablet is like 30% and I really need to charge it, and like I always want, and I really want to play on it, it helps me so much. You know why? Because it is a wireless charger. So basically a wireless charger means it's a charger that you can take with you. You just plug it into your device and it charges it. So, but you also have to charge this thing, so it won't work, obviously. And it helps me so much, and like I'm very thankful that they have provided us with this lovely device. So as you can hear, it charges. So, thank you guys for watching this video. I love you all so much. And I literally look like I'm in a spa. I'm sorry, it's so dark. It's disgusting outside. There's a car coming. I'll be right back. Okay, it's gone. I see you guys next time. Bye.